it is probably one of the best strategy card games I've played, maybe ever, which is pretty impressive because I've played a lot of games over the years, and this one, I know I'm going to be playing it for a while because it's just so good.
It's simple to learn, extremely tough to master, and the fact that you can just buy the cards and play it forever is a really good bonus.
I want to clarify that I'm not in any way being paid to say this or anything, but like I'm really impressed by the design of Epic. For someone like me who's played a lot of card games and is looking for these decision points and looking to get as many different like skill edges and stuff in the game as possible, it's really fun.
Dark Draft is my favorite. That's the one-on-one draft with one of every card in the game. And I don't think I'm alone in that. For whatever reason, we have not seen that sort of thing in any other game. It's very unique, very cool.
Well, I think the thing about Epic that most people are going to talk to is their resource system, which is just very unique. The fact that every card in Epic costs one gold or nothing, and that there's no mana screw or curve screw or color screw or any of those things that people have been lamenting playing card games for years.
I've played a number of TCGs. I started playing TCGs 20 years ago, and Epic has a lot of features that I really like. I like a lot. Including the strategy of it, the non-collectability, meaning you buy it like a board game, you have it, you don't need to worry about chasing down those ultra mythic rare cards or whatever it is. So I was very, very pleasantly surprised with how it plays, how much I enjoy it. It's something that I anticipate playing quite a bit.